All right. We need to get his ankle band.
All right, here comes Edgar. Good job, brother.
706, right?
All right, runner number three coming in.
He's supposed to keep that. It's the ankle band we need to get.
Thank you. Good job. Edgar, whenever you get a second. I need your ankle brace. Runners, make sure you hand in your ankle tracker so the guy with the pin right after the finish line.
You're good.
You pinch it, hold on to.
to hold on to your bibs. You're going to use those every week. We just need to make sure we get the ankle trackers back, please, guys. There's plenty of fruit. There's watermelon, nectarines, bagels, courtesy of Bagel University. Load up, guys.
Hard finish. Let's go.
Good job to everyone that's finished so far. Make sure you guys hand in your ankle trackers, please. Looking good, runner. Coach bringing it in, 23:57. Coming in hot. Come on, Norby. There's the kick. That winning smile. Timmy G not far behind. Good job, fellas. Good job, runners. Stay in the cones. Follow the cones. Good job. Make sure you guys hand in your ankle bracelets to the guy right by the finish line here. There's plenty of watermelon, fruit, bagels over at the food table. You can get water at the blue jug or over by the water station up at the hill, guys. Make sure you all rehydrate and recover. Got a nice pack coming in. Bring them in. All right, come on, runners, bring it in. You push it now. You can beat under 28. Come on.
Come on, babe.
There we go, guys. You're gonna make it under 28. Good job. Good job. Push it up that hill. Compared to all the other hills in this course, this is the easy one. Good job, runners. Everybody, he's a real trooper. I can't remember last time I was in a race and I didn't see this guy.
Let's go, Lynn. Come on, let's go, Steph. Good job,
good
girl.
Job, girls.
Good job,
How's the run?
That's a great
run.
Sergio, if you can hear me, can you come up to the finish line? Sergio. Sergio Castillo. Yo, Serge. Serge. Everyone, please make sure your trash ends up in the trash cans, not on the ground. With all the wind blowing around, please make sure you get it in the trash can and the lid's closed, please, guys. Good job, runner. Let's bring him in. Put your hands together. Come on, yeah. Woo! Good job, runner. Good job. Got a couple more young ones coming in. Good job. Push it. There we go. Strong finish. Good job. Good job. Just a reminder, everyone, if you still have your ankle bracelet and you have finished, that needs to be turned in before you leave, please. You can keep your bibs, keep your numbers, but those bracelets need to be turned in, please, guys. We're all out of watermelon. There's plenty of tangerines and nectarines, guys. Lots of bagels left over, courtesy of Bagel University. Those blueberry bagels are probably the best thing that's ever happened to me. There you go. Let's cheer on this runner, guys. Let's bring her home. There we go. Good job.
Yes, you can.
got a couple more runners coming in, guys. Cheer them on. Come on, put those hands together. Come on, guys. Looking good. All right. Come on, keep putting those hands together, guys. Yeah. Good job. Just a reminder to everyone that we did add on another week to the series to make up for the cancellation last week. So the final race was August 7th. It's now August 14th is the final race. Still going to be a five-week series. You have to run all five to qualify for awards, guys. Anyone wants to, feel free to take some food home. Take a tray of bagels if you want. Take some of that fruit. If anyone wants to take anything home, go for it. If you guys don't take it, then that I have to eat that for the next week until it's gone. I like bagels, but not that much.
I'm